Yep. Wow, good evening, y'all. Woo! This first song we're gonna play is dedicated to anyone who may have found themselves wondering, what is at the top of the academic mountain? I want you to know that you're not alone. Ochre, I be brick, and the bumbles built up by foil crypts with unburdened minds of bastardized Darwinian logic projected as hard evidence on backs and faces of our ancestral culprits wasted toiling as the majority on plantated crimes. We want to knock and climb by strings of wisdom and build our own hot breath kingdoms. And make fuming passions rain down ash and hand out the right rules to wipe up and memorize and howl our own law hand me downs upon the class of masses and grin as each graduate passes on our synthesized words that sterilize natural.
Sage grows on the mountain. You can dig it with a silver spoon. Float it off to market. Hawk and talk it from hot air balloons. Get your good old fashioned learning. Hear that bell in summer's ending underneath the tree. Time to choose a branch and build your nest of animosity. Now we're really, really learning. It's been hard to go outside, growing good and act happy, and pretend that the ivy vines didn't weigh our branch down.
Break into the bound books to find and fill our minds with double standard visions. By degrees we mastered slaving over someone else's questions, test her problems, and abolished all unsavory, ungood grammar, and forbid shovels picking your hammers, and the act of starching linens to become the educated ones up in them.
Thank you. growing good and act happy. And pretend that the ivy vines dig way our branch down. It's been hard to grow outside. Now we're finally happy. In the sage on the mountain now.
There's a planter on the
started playing violin when I was a kiddie, still a kiddie in a way, and I thought I was pretty good, you know, played for 10 years until I was 15 in the orchestras, I did my thing, and then I went to Philly and started practicing with the students of the NYO2, and I realized that I sucked. I mean bad. Because y'all are just so extraordinary. Oh my goodness. Wow. Or maybe I was pretty good, but they're just profoundly excellent. I think that's more what's going on. Let's go with that story. Thank you. Yeah, my aunt. Thanks, auntie. Believe in me. This is a song called Earth to Heaven. Should call, is it heaven at all? So burn. These poor drunks don't know money won't flow on the other side. To go withdrawing from the need to achieve, so careful what you believe and strong, cause you carry it on. There are no perfect amends here, you get to just keep on getting there, getting there. No promise or test here, you get to just keep on getting there, no virgins or saints here, you get to just keep on getting there, all good children and evil are even here, just getting there, war man's cross on their shoulders.
on the other side, a mixed reward is better, like a pearly resort, except without a report from hell. How on earth can you tell? Burn or charge or hate, churchmen debate how to curse a sin and compensate their burden of upholding the law. What if the heavenly boss turns out to be ruling without? All legacies in here get to just keep on getting better, getting better. No promise or test here, you get to just keep on getting there, getting better. No virgins or saints here, you get to just keep on getting there, getting there. All aliens and legal wanted, just keep on getting there. Statesmen lost in their sinners lost in their
song now from a project called Chamber Music Society, and wow, it's sort of a sad song, I guess, but it's called Apple Blossom, and the sentiment inside the song is the idea that death can be a new beginning, if you approach it as such. So, I hope you enjoy this. Branches cradle sleeping buds yawning open, welcomed by an aging man. He greets them fondly with memories of when her boughs were arms that held him as a younger man. Together they would harmonize.
Tells her about the summer and the autumn, the winter in his heart, and her apple blossom. That summer they would dream of being three and smile, imagining her round as the apples on the ground that fall. They loved and waited before her seed could bloom, she wilted from the chill, and all fell cold and still. Now he stands beneath the apple blossoms. Every spring tells her about the summer and the autumn, winter in his heart, and her apple blossom. As he opened the earth to receive her, he prayed that heaven would be goodbye, but he couldn't surrender the hope they had found. So in her folded hands, he placed a seed from their favorite tree, and he laid her to rest neath a blanket of white till they'd meet again in the springtime. Now he stands beneath her apple blossoms. Every from above, she's always watching, though her body lies neath the apple blossom. Mother of the spring, the sleeping bud she cradles slowly on open, welcomed by an aging man. He greets them fondly. Oh, sweet apple blossoms. Thank you.
Now, this one we have to do as a trio. Just to mix it up for you. It's playtime now. This composition is by Wayne Shorter. That's how I feel too about him. And thanks to this song, a very beautiful collaborative friendship has been born. Not a lot of people write lyrics to Wayne's music, as you'll see if you don't already know this song. And I reached out and said, you know, Mr. Shorter, I'm really hearing something in this. May I write lyrics? And he wrote back one line, go for it! Exclamation mark. So this is his composition, Endangered Species. And I dedicate it to all of us humanoids on the planet with the wish that we ourselves may not become an endangered species.
Thank you.
blue sky. The last canary screams her final song and dies while toward her nest crawl more sprawling towns. What burns up must come Barchet, Star Busby and Rachel Duddy. And now I'm going to list the orchestra, starting with the first cello. Just kidding. So now, I know this isn't really a venue where people, you know, get up out of their seats and erupt into spontaneous dance and stuff. Yet. Mm-hmm. It's my cousin Joe. We want to play a song for you, though, that is about just that. And I think all will be forgiven during the course of this song. It's about lava and good lava and all the good that can happen when you bust open the top of yourself and just let it all out. I'm just saying. The cameras are on us, not you, so feel free.
Watch this pretty girl flow.
March up in your discerning shoes.